Police evacuated Soaring Eagle Casino and Resort late last night after bomb threats were called in. Two threats were called in on the phone between 10 and 11 last night. The slot palace across the street from the casino was also evacuated. The Michigan State Police Bomb Squad and Isabella County Sheriff's Department are investigating this threat. We will keep you updated as we learn more information on this.